This is a 2.45 ounce wheel on the new Turnigy 80 degree retract test. I think it struggles as it's getting near the top. See how it holds on the way back down.